actually what I created was like an empty space. So this is, the clothes are not colored because essentially you will be in the colors. So it's creating the palette of like the background. Also, this potentially is not the right green for one and maybe. So we're gonna see. So it's playing with red. kind of creating a gradation within with the individual.
You know,
I know.
Yeah. And then it's cute.
Also, imagery that Elizabeth and I shared with each other. It's a collection of various things. And so, yeah, I'm gonna pass it on. So,
pass it. Here's inspiration, collages.
This is costume?
Yes, this is costume, yes.
Nikki Anderson Joy, costume designer.
Yes. She will be a
TVA award finalist for our production of Jitney.
She knows they have to dance, so or move, so it has to be movable.
Yeah.
And there's so much has stretch these
right.
days.
There's so much stretch.
Are we wearing shoes?
No.
No shoes.
Yeah, so that's why everyone has no shoes. And then essentially, like, each person, I believe, has some kind of jewelry piece because of Elizabeth speaking of the altarpiece. And then other people also have layers, sort of, more or less, so they can take off and put on.
And we're gonna, one of the things we talked about is like, yeah, there can be some adornment, as long as we just have to like go with what also works in terms of like movement, not whacking, we're always whacking each other in the eye, or Kendra can help me with this. And we can also play with hair textures now that she starts to see who you are. But that there is an idea of maybe having a headscarf that gets put on and then gets taken off and gets put out for the altar, or a shawl that comes off, or like that everyone will have something that they offer to the altar on stage, and we'll figure out what that looks like, what that is.
So I see that each design on each of the characters are different. Is that similar to what you're going for, or is this
yes.
just
so that's what okay. Elizabeth and I have spoken
yeah.
about.
Yeah.
So each piece is kind of based off of what Elizabeth and I spoke on the phone, and I have worked with Elizabeth before, and so I just, this is my interpretation of Elizabeth.
Yeah.
And also of a photo that she sent.
I sent some picture of it. And so there's, you know, like we'll also learn if, like I didn't want everyone to be in dresses, that's not very modern. Want something contemporary, jumpsuits and things of that nature, and like different. And we can find things that you know, in this genre that you feel like comfortable with. Certain things, depending on what we find,
so
might be slightly different than this. This is an overall, like, it's not like these are getting built for you exactly like this, but this is the idea that we will embrace.
Yeah. So that's why it's kind of like that's why I drew it in a grayscale, because it's kind of, I don't know what you guys want. It's also based on like the level of your comfort and what you feel and how you want to live within it.
Did you hear her?
That's a big hair. Everything. Yes.
You did a good job. Okay. That really blew my essence.
It is funny.
I thought I was like definitely. No, my hair was just like that earlier.
Oh my God. That is. There's something beautiful about that too.
So cute.
Well, yeah, it's a level of like you want the cover of the actor, but you also want the comfort of the character.
Yeah.
Yeah. So
exactly. Mm-hmm. You know, it's a piece of all of us in these.
Yeah.
You know, so. Yes, and barefoot was important to me because I just felt like you got to be grounded. Mm-hmm.